x is 5.2, 8th sum, 4th subdivision, y minus 2 the whole square divided by 25 minus x plus 1 the whole square divided by 16 is equal to 1. This conic is type of the hyperbola. First, convert the form of the general term, that is called the y square. So this one fully cancelled to the cap center y square whole divided by 25. Next, minus x square whole divided by 16 equal to 1. Okay, where x, cap center x is equal to x plus 1, y is equal to y minus 2. Okay, va? Next one, a square is equal to 25, a is equal to 5. Next, b square is equal to 16, now b is equal to 4. So therefore, the conic is a hyperbola. The conic is hyperbola. The conic is hyperbola. So next, the transfer axis is, and the transfer axis along y axis, the transfer axis along to y axis. First of all, a square b square will come completed. Next is going to the value of a square. E value. So E equal to root of into 1 plus B square divided by A square. So that is equal to root of into 1 plus B square. B square is equal to 25. So B square is equal to 16. So 16 divided by 25, that is equal to root of 25 plus 16 the whole divided by 25, that is equal to root of into 41 divided by 25 is equal to root 41 divided by 5, that is called E. The next AE, AE is equal to value of A is equal to 5 into root of 41 whole divided by 5. So this one cancels equal to root of 41. Okay, va? Now completed. So next value, first to find out the center, first one to find the center value. So center, refer to cap selector x comma cap selector y. Next one, refer to cap selector small letter x comma small letter y. Cap selector x is equal to x plus 1. Next is cap selector y is equal to y minus 2. Okay, y minus 2. The first one is to find the center. Center is called 0, 0, caps at xy. So this one caps, this one is also caps. So next is going to small letter x plus y. X plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1. Y minus 2 is equal to 0. Y is equal to plus 2. So therefore, the value of center is minus 1 comma 2. The value of the center is minus 1 comma 2. Okay. And to find out the, first to find out the value of vertices. The form of the vertices is 0 comma 0 comma a. Next 0 comma minus a. 0 comma a is equal to 5. Next 0 comma minus a. Okay. Caps letter x, caps letter y, caps letter x, caps letter y. Next is convert to the small letter x, small letter y. Yeah. So small letter x plus 1 is equal to 0. Next y minus 2, y minus 2 is equal to 5, y minus 2 is equal to minus 5. Okay. Next x equal to minus 1, y is equal to 7, y is equal to minus 3. So the first value, a value, minus 1 comma 7. Next a dash value minus 7 minus 1 comma minus 3, a dash value. So the first vertices is completed. So next one is going to the value of foci. So foci is going to, formula of foci is 0 comma 0, plus or minus AE. So 0, plus or minus AE is equal to root 41. Okay, ba? AE is equal to root 41. Now 0, root 41. Next 0, minus root 41. X, Y, X, Y. So small letter X is going, caps letter X is going to only 0. That is called X plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. Okay. Y minus 2 is equal to root 41. Next, Y minus 2 is equal to minus root 41. So Y is equal to root 41 plus 2. Next, Y is equal to minus root 41 plus 2. So therefore, the value of 4 key, S value, minus 1 comma 2 plus root 41. Next, S dash value, minus 1 comma 2 minus root 41. Okay, va? So next value, directrice. So the directrice formula is Y is equal to, Y is equal to plus or minus A by E. Y is equal to plus or minus A by E. Now Y is equal to A value. A is equal to the value of A is equal to 5. So 5 divided by AE. E value is equal to root 41 divided by 5. Now Y is equal to plus or minus 25 divided by root 41. Okay, va? That is a Y value. So Y value is going to change. Y value. So Y value is going to change means Y minus 2. Y minus 2 equal to 25 divided by root 41. Next one, Y minus 2 is equal to minus 25 divided by root 41. So Y is equal to 2 plus 25 divided by root 41. Next, Y is equal to minus 25 divided by root 41. Minus 2 is going to plus 2. Okay, that is the value of the directrice. Next is going to the diagram. So first one, let us take the small letter xy axis, that is the graph sheet. So the first xy axis, this one x, x dash, y, y dash, this is going to 0 comma 0, that is 0. Okay, the next one, center, minus 1 comma 2. So minus 1 comma 2, that is minus 1 comma 2. Center minus 1 comma 2. The dummy axis is, that is called the caps letter xy axis. Caps letter x, x dash, y, y dash. See value completed. The next one, vertices, minus 1 comma 7. Minus 1 comma 7. 7 means for that side. Minus 1. Minus 1 comma 7. The first one. Next, minus 1 comma minus 3. That is again one. Minus 1 comma minus 3. So this one, the transfer axis is y axis. This is also transfer axis is y axis. Okay, ma. Next vertices. So next one, the foci. Foci means minus 1 comma 2. 41. The root of 41. Root of 41 something is equal to 6 point something. So 6 point something means 6 point something. That is 8 point. So this is also 7. This is also 7. 8 point something means for this one, S, this is S dash. Okay, ma. S means minus 1 comma 2 plus root 41. S dash means minus 1 comma minus root 2 minus root 41. Okay, ma. Next directrice, the first directrice, the second directrice. The first directrice is going to the Y equal to 2 plus root divided by 41, root 41. Next, Y is equal to minus 25 divided by root 41 plus 2. Okay, this one the directrice. This is also directrice values. Okay, so fourth subdivision, vertex, focus. Next one,